to see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to help. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one. Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So I don't know if my voice is echoing a little bit, but I just hope you can hear what I'm saying. Today's video is gonna be a very special one. I have been planning to do it from the longest time, and from the time I came across the two stores that, you know, I am gonna be doing a haul on. But I wasn't really sure if anyone would be interested in watching the video or not, but recently a very kind human asked me to make a video on it, and I couldn't have been happier. So this is who asked me to do it. Thank you, girl, thanks a lot. So I thought, why not, let me do the video. So this video will have like two parts. In the first part, that is today, I'm gonna be showing you guys the t-shirts, like the loose fitting t-shirts, like the ones you see me wearing right now, the loose fitting full tees and crop tees for that matter. And in the part two, that is when I do it next, I'll be showing you guys the camisoles, tank tops, pants, scoop neck tees that the two stores own, but I'm yet to buy them, so that's why I can't do it today. Also, if I had to do it in one video, the video would become too long, so I had to cut it down into two pieces, and that's that. So some of you might want to know how to order from these two stores. So how you order from here is, once you select whichever item you want to buy and how many ever item you want to buy, you take a screenshot of those and send it to the particular store that you want to buy it from. Like, you want to buy two t-shirts from, let's say, Bonkers Corner. So you send the two screenshots to Bonkers Corner, and then they'll tell you how much you have to pay for the two t-shirts, because you want to know the price, right? And then once you confirm that you want to buy that stuff, you have to tell that to them. And once you confirm the order, you have to pay them the money that you owe them. I paid them through Paytm, so that's what you can do too. Take their number, the person, the seller's number, and then pay the money through your Paytm. And the same is with BurgerWay also. Send them the screenshot of the product that you want to buy, order, confirm your order, pay. And after you do that, after payment, when you send them a screenshot of the payment that you made, give them your address and PIN and your number, and also obviously select your size that you want to buy, and they'll send it to you within a few days. So that's how you order from both the stores. So without wasting any further time, let's just get into the video.
So let's start with Bonkers Corner first. This is a neon orange t-shirt and has "I feel bad for the people who never go crazy" written in it. It's made up of cotton, and as you can see, I have styled it with a golden watch, a golden chain for the hand, a sunglass, and a necklace which is shaped like a chain and has a lock shaped locket in it. Into the second one now. This is olive green in color and has "You ain't gonna like me, I like me" written in it. So what I suggest you're doing is, as these t-shirts are a little loose, you can fold in the sleeves and tie it with a rubber band like I did, and accessorize it like I did. Now this one is red in color, not like the deep red, more like orangish red. It has "Boy Bye" written in it, and this is very loose too. Most of their t-shirts are loose. So what I suggest you doing is tying it down and folding the sleeves again. Accessorize it and put a dark lip shade, and that's about it. And you can also keep your hair tied up for that matter. Into the cropped babies now. Look, they are loose. That's how they are supposed to be. So I definitely suggest you wearing something tighter on the bottoms, like you see me doing here. It has "Bonkers" written in it, and it's of a very cute pink color. I love the color so much. You don't need to tie the t-shirt down. The only thing you should do is fold the sleeves like I showed y'all, and you can wear a cute belt or like a cute chain with the pants and a good pair of sunglasses. Now into the black cropped tee. Now it has Johnny Bravo's face in it and has "It's a beautiful day but not as beautiful as me" written in it. Now just roll up the sleeves and a watch and a bracelet maybe, and please do not forget to add on those sunnies. Also a good dainty golden necklace, and that will do the deed for you. Turn into Burger Bay now. So first is this red t-shirt which has "Thank you next" written in it. I love this red color so much. It's more into the maroon side, but I absolutely love the color that it is. Just about tie the t-shirt down, roll the sleeves and add a few good accessories and you're good to go. Now into the baby pink t-shirt. It has "I am God" written in it and has Megan Fox's face. This ones are meant to be loose too, but what I did was I bought a size smaller than my real size for this ones, so they fit me a little tighter than the Bonkers Corner ones. Preferably wear a dark color lipstick with it because it's a very light colored tee. Now this one, it has to be my favorite t-shirt I'll say, and it has ABCDE written in it. I've tied a red bandana in my hair with this one and wore a coin shaped necklace and my favorite sunnies and my watch. And for the belts, as you can see, I've worn a belt and I have that ring thing going on in the belt. I used that too this time, and that's about it. I totally love this outfit. Now into the next one. As you can see, this is a peach colored crop top and this is loose too, but I'd suggest you to just fold the sleeves. I repeat, please do not mind my tummy. Now just accessorize them perfectly and you're good to go. They are so comfortable that I could work out and even sleep in them. Into the next one now. This is kind of a teal blue color and has "Breaking Hearts Since 1999 written in it, and it's absolutely perfect. If you were born on 1999 or somewhere close, get this for yourself. Only accessorize it perfectly and it's such a beautiful t-shirt.
So guys, that was all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I loved making this video. I enjoyed it so much, and I'll be back with part 2 soon. Till then, take care. Goodbye.